set the tire pressure, press the left or right arrow, come to here, then press the downward button, arrow I mean, vehicle setting, press and hold OK button, go to TPWS, okay, set pressure. So need to press and hold the OK button to reset the tire pressure once you have pumped about 240 kilopascal air pressure.